Grantland comes up with it in the corner. Jackets break up that intended pass. And now Bemstrom, the hero of Monday night. Down that off wing, Josi right there. Bemstrom hanging onto the puck. Bemstrom now tosses to the far side where Roslovic is. Jack Roslovic, who has a power play goal tonight. On here to Lettinen, traffic in front of Saros. Jackets keep it up high, Roslovic. Grigorenko fires a shot and it's deflected. Off in the corner, Bemstrom shovels a pass to Roslovic. Right back to Bemstrom. Saros screened in front. Bemstrom. Roslovic. Jackets playing keep away here.
Yes, working on their possession numbers.
Lettinen. Roslovic. Gavrikov. Pad save. Saros. Jackets hustle to that rebound. Roslovic wants that puck on the left side. It's Gavrikov up high. Floats one through and scores! Gavrikov shot deflected. And the Blue Jackets have the lead.
Well, that's Grigorenko in front of the net for the Columbus Blue Jackets. And boy, that feels good, doesn't it? All that hard work in the offensive zone, shots, retrievals. You got tired Predators on the ice. And the Blue Jackets stay with it. And yeah, that's a big smile and a nice moment here as they get the lead. Playing free hockey. Just having fun out there. You can see the defenseman up in the play. Nice net front presence. And as Bemstrom gets that puck back, Grigorenko comes into your picture and he's going to fight in front, try to get free, and as he does, gets the heel of his stick on it, just enough to change directions. And UC Saros is playing it wide, but it comes back through the middle. Ooh, nice goal.
Gavrikov will pick up the primary assist on Grigorenko's fourth goal of the season. The Columbus Blue Jackets with their first lead of the night. Less than six to go.